Lisbon's Fire Department has a new truck tonight thanks to a grant from the Ohio Fire Marshal's Office. The new command vehicle was put into service last Friday. It replaces a 2002 Suburban and cost about $64,000.
It's got room in it. It's roomier. It's bigger. Plus, you know, we can set it up for different types of calls if we need to use it for that.
The number 343 was painted on the truck, 343 with the number of New York City firefighters who died on September the 11th.